Hi, do you want to improve your profitability or grow your business? This video is about what you want to achieve with your business model innovation. And it explains the path that you can follow to achieve what you want. In block two, we talked about what business models are and what makes a good business model. We also touched on smart metrics and outcomes for your business model. This week, we will focus on what you want to achieve with your business model innovation. Let's introduce two new useful concepts. The first concept is I want to. An I want to describes what an entrepreneur like you typically wants to achieve with business model innovation. Four examples that are often found in practice are the following. I want to start a new business. I want to grow my business. I want to make my business profitable. And I want to test my business. The second concept is about how to achieve such I want to's. We call these a business model innovation path, or business model path in short. It is a sequence of steps that an entrepreneur can take in order to achieve what he or she wants. The steps are I want to's in themselves, like I want to know my customers, or I want to develop a viable proposition, or I want to test the attractiveness of my offering. So let's look at an example. Startup company Zo Dichtbij in the Netherlands wanted to start a new business with a matchmaking platform in elderly care. So what path did they follow? First, it wanted to explore the market for matchmaking platforms in care before it would develop the business model and test the attractiveness of the offering. Next, it wanted to find the right partners and arrangements and wanted to determine which revenue models are viable. Finally, the startup wanted to know if its business model is future-proof and to make revisions if necessary. Together, these six I want to's form a business model innovation path for the I want to start a new business. So what other I want to's are there? We started with mentioning four main I want to's as typical entrepreneur objectives. However, we found many more from extensive case studies. To mention a few, for example, about customers. I want to know my customers and I want to reach my customers. And about testing your ideas. Test if my business is financially sound and test if my business is future-proof. Or I want to's about improving your business. I want to improve efficiency of my business and I want to improve my offering. And there are I want to's about exploring. Explore new ways of making money, or I want to explore new markets. One more I want to is I want to stay in business. As we showed in the case of Zo Dichtbij, these I want to's can be grouped to form business model innovation path. Until now, we discussed I want to's and business model path to achieve your business model innovation objectives. So how can tooling help you with this? And which tools should you use? For each I want to, we guide you to the right combination of tools that will help you to achieve your objective. We will come back to tools in the assignment. So how does such a path with tools look like? For example, if you want to develop a viable business model, you could start with a tool to define your value proposition, to map your customer needs, and to define your product. Next, you could use a tool to define your whole business model. And finally, you could use a tool to calculate whether you are making a profit in the end. And together, these three steps form a path like shown in the picture. Now, what path are used in practice? One main I want to is make my business more profitable. And of course, there are many different paths that can be followed. One approach is that you look at how your current business can be made more efficient. Imagine that you own a retail store and offer many different products from different suppliers that actually have the same functionality and quality. By reducing the number of products, you can reduce storage space. You can decrease the number of suppliers and intensify the relation with the suppliers you want to work with. By making your business more efficient, the cash flow can be increased and used for innovation. But of course, there are other ways to improve profitability. For example, you could try to reach new customers And of course, you define a smart objective for that. Or you explore new ways of making money. So, to summarize this video, these were the typical I want to's, business model path, and tools of entrepreneurs that can help to reach your business model innovation objectives. In the assignment, you'll select and apply I want to's for your own business. Have fun.